little glitchy there. Weird. Anyway, welcome back, Canonites, for the second mission, or technically the first mission of Halo Wars 2, because the last one was a prologue slash tutorial. Well, tutorial, not a prologue, I'm sorry. So, yeah, welcome back to what is technically considered the first mission. James Cutter. Yes, we will finally go up against the Banished for real this time.
We're supposed to be lost with all hands.
Not so lost, it seems. What happened down there? I need to know what we're up against. Isabel? Isabel, report.
Kind of reminds me of the whole... like a thing from RVB when Washington would go like, you know, AI pro or program instruction, whatever.
A month later, he arrived.
He?
Isabel likes to play the pronoun game for the second time.
Their leader. His name is Atriox. During the war, the Covenant used his clan.
So weird they do this like pseudo slow-mo until, you know, like they slow it down artificially rather than record it at, I say record, but render it at slow-mo.
Carelessly sent them in. 40 to break the front lines. 40 to die for beliefs not their own. None ever returned.
Until he did.
Battle by battle, war by war, 39 brothers at a time, Atriox was born. With every victory, his legend and his hatred.
One thing, point, I wish I'd pointed this out when I broke down the Atriox trailer, is like, yeah, the little the marks on the gravity hammer, as if one for each fallen brother or something.
And everything we know about the Covenant's thousand-year history. Atriox was the first to defy the Covenant and survive.
I really want to know what that helmet is.
And his defiance inspired others.
There's Decimus. The same kind of gray hair that, oh, it just snaps the neck. Yeah, same kind of gray hair that Tartarus has.
Oh, you're not getting away.
I just really want to know, like, when Atriox actually rebelled.
But Atriox, they never came close. The whole damn Covenant couldn't contain him at the height of their power. That's what you're up against. And all you've got is one old ship and half a crew to staff her? We need to run as far and as fast as we can.
Yeah, we... really can't. No slipspace drive.
We are just one ship.
Here it is.
And an old one at that. But here we are. 30 years past what anyone could ask of us. Our war is gone. The lives we had are gone. The worlds we knew have moved on. And now... all that we may have left for those standing beside us, and the duty that defines us, battle after battle, fighting side by side, together. Where you see half a crew, Isabel, I see family. courage. And 1,000 heroes who swore to fight their way through hell before they'd ever, ever turn their backs and run. And where you see one old ship, I see home. And that is always worth fighting for.
Bring the ship back up to combat alert Alpha. Fuck that line up, but you know what I mean.
If we don't stop Atriox now, we leave the galaxy at the mercy of a monster.
Oh, you have no idea.
So no, Isabel. We won't be running anywhere today.
Sir, yes, sir.
Hell yeah. I can't even count how many times I've watched that speech at this point from the leaks, but God, still so damn good.
We cannot allow that to happen. Strike one. Your job is to
establish. Oh my God. Jerome is just like massive next to these Marines. I gotta get a look at this one.
You heard the captain.
Lets me control it. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, look at that. He's like, he's almost like twice the size of the Marine. Well, not twice the size, but yeah, he's like a good two heads taller or something.
Local units.
Oh, the Banished got themselves a little camp.
Spirit of Fire Actual. We have eyes on the Banished camp. Over. On point. Roger that, Strike One.
You're just trying to cook some fish. Come here, nice meal.
Why can't I have air units?
Moving out. Camp is clear, area secure. Jerome, the enemy has troops garrisoned up ahead. I'm dropping in support to help you clear them out.
It's out and 092
reporting, sir.
Are you?
Not exactly a hard turn them out, Hellbringers. Walk in the park.
Yes, sir.
Spartan Jerome here.
That forerunner tower up ahead is generating an incredible energy signature.
Go stand next to it.
Might be able to tap into that power.
Got it, Professor. Capture that power node, team.
I swear, I think that voice is the same guy who did Michael Baird from, was it Midnight at the Heart of Midlothian?
Looks like the Banished are using those nodes to pull power from the Ark, but now I can reconfigure them to supply our bases on the ground.
Thanks, Professor. I'll keep an eye out for more. Now let's find a way to get across that canyon.
Opportunities to coordinate fire.
No.
Enemy infantry ahead. Hellbringers, you're up.
Newman! Stop them or Decimus will have our heads!
Look what we have here. The Banished have been collecting supplies.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Collect what you can. We're going to need all the help we can get.
Cut through them in no time.
Whoa. Yeah, that is definitely Michael Baird.
Nice and simple. I'm receiving fire from enemy.
Simple and clean.
Double time.
Strike one. You're closing in on Decimus's salvage operation. So I'm sending in some warthogs to help you scout ahead.
Local units. Jerome, it looks like some of your troops have taken damage. I've
made the Spirit of Fire's restoration drones available, so you can call them in to help.
Come on.
Local units.
Do it.
Getting going. Jerome, we're detecting a high number of hostiles beyond that wreck. Use your
I'm sure you are.
Out a flanking path. Local units.
Yeah, that burns out a lot faster than it used to. Just gonna grab these guys quickly.
Make my way.
Okay.
On the move. I'm there. On my way. Moving out. Taking him down.
Can always use more supplies. Thank goodness that Captain Cutter doesn't have friendly fire turned on. That would be awkward.
Strike one. Decimus' salvage operation is just up ahead.
Spartan, moving out. Moving out. On the way.
Bongo.
Spirit incoming. Get ready.
Move some troops into those empty garrisons, Jerome. They'll be better protected against the banished base there. We've destroyed an enemy structure.
I think the rest of these guys are all Hellbringers.
Jerome, use your Hellbringers flamethrowers to burn down that base.
Down to the ground. Nice.
There's another dropship on its way.
No worries.
All units.
God damn, that is just like massive damage.
Spirit of Fire Actual. We have destroyed the base, awaiting new orders.
This is a good location to establish a base of our own. It's the heart of your operation, and once it's constructed, you can call in more structures to build an army.
Phoenix Log.
On the move.
Captain, I'm picking up a broadcast to local banished channels.
Can you intercept, Isabel?
Routing to you now.
Salvage teams, this is Decimus. Why have you ceased production? Explain yourselves.
Sounds like we got his attention.
We won't have long before he realizes what's happened. Isabel, keep intercepting those transmissions and sending them through. Jerome, get that base up and running.
Well, if you got the Pelican down here a wee bit quicker. So this is something I don't know why I never brought it up in like any video or anything, but somebody pointed it out a while ago. The bases look like repurposed elephants, which would not surprise me. Because I don't know where the Spirit is going to get new pods, so it's got to make do somehow, right? I mean, you can train Marines straight out of it, not from a barracks.
Now that the base is constructed, supply pads are online. Build one now. Supply pads will bring in a steady stream of supplies to help you build your army.
You mean to help you build your army? Hey, we'd love to. Here we go.
Power as well as supplies to build more specialized units.
No, I won't.
Now that we've got resources coming in, build a barracks to field advanced infantry squads. Infantry are your front line in battle and one of your most adaptable units on the field.
Marine infantry squads now available from your main HQ building.
Marines are solid, all-purpose combat units, which can capture objectives and gather resources on the field.
You don't say.
You've got a good baseline now, Jerome. Bring in more resources, barracks, or set up some automated turrets to help protect your base as you see fit.
Thanks, Captain. It's about time we did some damage of our own.
Captain, I'm detecting a significant energy buildup in orbit above our base.
Plasma bombardment on the way. Take cover, Strike One.
Oh, man.
Restoration drones can't repair. We were lucky this time. That plasma beam came from the Banished carrier ship, the one that attacked my outpost. The rest of Decimus's salvage operation is north of your position and marked on the map. Make him pay.
He'll be happy to deliver, Isabel. Now let's get going.
Before I forget. Get a couple of these guys training. He really is. I do love that. I hope there's more of that throughout the campaign. So you only have basics.
If we lose our supplies to the humans, I will see to it that everyone responsible is skinned. Crush them.
No.
Well, there goes one batch of them.
Our base is under attack.
That's fine. Come on.
Leader power ready.
Let's get those guys healing. Because they're not strong enough, Decimus.
Local units.
Moving to position.
Jesus, I have a lot of power.
On the way. Get it going.
Such power.
Unlimited power.
in order, Marines.
Listen, there we go. I collected a skull. When did that happen?
This won't take long.
Almost too easy. On the way.
Now bring us fueled up.
Consider it done.
Where do you want us, son? Something char grilled?
Char grilled. That's a thing.
I'm detecting another energy buildup. Take cover!
Everyone, take cover!
Run, as you did before!
We really know where to take cover.
Like all we kill here.
Making a mess of them.
Best thing to do. Don't know why I was taking the short way.
Just show me the hostiles, sir. Moving to position.
Got eyes on enemy forces.
Rally point set.
Hellbringers here.
All units. Local units.
They've got hunters. Hellbringers, take them out before they can destroy our warthogs.
I don't wanna.
See you back at the mess.
Remember, your Marines are equipped with grenades. Use them to destroy that base. You've taken out an enemy structure.
Yeah, those hell jumpers just like burn straight through them. Through the really, only three Hellbringers left. Yeah. Yeah, excuse me. No.
We've lost an infantry unit. Over. If I get my hands on him. Hostile spotted. Over. Enemy is attacking with vehicles.
Rally point set.
Oh. Oh, Decimus. Decimus Mechamus. And that is probably as close to skull fucking as we will ever hear in this game. Yes, on the run is right.
From the carrier. Fall back.
Oh, man. Whoa, what the... Seems he's got an ability pretty similar to what Decimus can do. Let's get the hell out of there. That Warthog is like barely clinging to life, but it is clinging. And there it goes. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Oh, just barely.
Nice and simple.
Simple and clean.
We have him on the ropes. One last push.
Come on. Whew. Wait a minute, where are all these vehicles coming from?
I'm impressed, humans.
Will we now? Yeah, I'm sure we will. I love how the bandit, like, Atriox left the Covenant because his brothers were getting, you know, basically turned into cannon fodder, and yet Decimus does basically the same thing there. Ooh, what'd you find?
Oh, this isn't good. I'm only recovering bits and pieces of data, but it all points to a...
I don't think those wheels were turning.
Who's that? What? I'll debrief.
Cartographer, we all know what that is. If you've played Hit. Yep. In fact, it might take one whole game to explain.
You honored those we lost today with your actions. I'm proud of all of you.
I'm proud of me too. Anyway, that was the second mission, first mission is the first one, the tutorial at the beginning is mission zero, technically, but whatever, so second mission, let's say. Anyway, a new enemy, so, once again, you know, there's going to be a version, you know, at the time this is live, there should be a version that has no commentary slash reaction and whatnot, so, yeah, and I don't really have a whole lot else to say, so... Actually got a skull this time, so that's pretty cool. But yeah, otherwise, I will see you in the next video. TTFN. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you prefer no commentary, click the link on the left, or continue on to the next level by clicking the link on the right. Links for all level previews, commentary, and no commentary are in the description box. Finally, please consider giving this video a thumbs up, subscribing, and maybe even sharing it around. Thank you for all your support.